told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Dad loved this hike. He was so excited. Thought it was going to be the perfect hike. He loved it. He's in his element. That's why I love that picture of him sitting on top of a mountain with all the mountains behind him. That is so bad.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe. The good old days, all the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret.
Jonathan, Daddy, wanting to have
you'll miss the magic as good old days.
He was so excited, and then he got to this point with the waterfall, and he was just ecstatic. He stood up there on that mound right in front of the falls. He must have stood there for half an hour just taking pictures and videos and just standing there with his arms wide open like, I just am in love with this. And then he stood there and pointed at it.
Let's get out of
there. I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love.
Look at that! Like, isn't life wonderful? Like, I couldn't be happier than this moment. It was great. And then we went up further and he saw Rainier and he just thought that was even as spectacular, if not more so. He just was in his element, and it was only a few weeks before he died. It was like, then he went home and he sent this email to everybody, just raving about what a wonderful day it had been.
I'm here now.
I love this night.
Let's get out.
You don't know. What you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone, whoa, whoa, you don't know. Told me.